I've only got one thing to say. Mella is
the following contest
money.
Is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
Carmella's also had some of her greatest controversies on the big stage.
Byron, she not once but twice was Miss Money in the Bank. Did you forget that?
Did you forget that she needed help?
Guys, I don't recall the last time I saw these women more focused than they look right now.
It's a big match, Cole. To expect anything less from these women here tonight would be just plain silly.
On pay-per-view, Dana Brooke is in action.
And her opponents, first, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Saxton, put your action figures away. Playtime is over.
Bodybuilder strength, acrobatic athleticism. Dana Brooke has all of the skills to dominate the women's division.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
Hey, Byron, here comes your exclusive interview. Yeah, you and Nikki Cross are going to sit down behind closed doors.
I would, but I actually had food poisoning 5 minutes ago.
Cole, how do you expect Saxton to talk to Nikki Cross? He's afraid of the dark.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
Some people are saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
Look who's on the big stage, Corey! Oh, my God! Life is good.
And from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose!
A superstar that wouldn't look out of place on the roof of the Sistine Chapel. A real work of art, God's greatest creation.
I wouldn't be able to tell, my monitor's all blurry. Can we get tech support out here or something?
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward.
Without a doubt, Cole. And given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.
Stage, it's Little Miss Bliss.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
She will break your heart, break your jaw, and you'll still find yourself stalking her social media pages. The goddess has arrived. What a big night this will be.
Yeah.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure. Wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
Guys, you better get ready for the woman's right. And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off. And I can't say that I blame them.
We all know that Elimination Chamber is the most brutal structure in WWE, but what makes this match so unique?
Have you seen the structure, Michael? 16 tons of steel, 4 bulletproof pods, and a structure that towers in at 16 feet high, 36 feet wide.
I'm not blind, Corey. It's right there.
Yeah, I say that because the structure is the story, and that's what sets this match apart from all others, including Hell in a Cell.
These superstars know what they need to do, fight off the other 5, and be the last one standing in the middle of the ring.
Busted out jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the 3rd row.
This with the kick into the sunset flip powerbomb.
All 5 feet of fury on display.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this. Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans. In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Oh, what a forearm.
Abdominal stretch, it's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
About that.
And Lacey Evans making her think twice.
Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take a whole lot more. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just around like a rag doll.
Byron, look who we have here. This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Got us in control.
Into the STO. What a counter.
Ooh-wee. She scores big with the counter. She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past. There she goes.
Oh yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Evading possible disaster there.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh-wee.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Oh, right to the jaw.
Looking at it here.
This could be huge.
Wow.
Aggressive attacks. Beastbuster! coming up for the win.
There she goes.
And Carmella pumps the shoulder up.
As a former dancer and cheerleader, you...
Wasn't expecting that.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Uh-oh.
She's taking it to the outside with the unforgiving steel.
Lacey Evans.
Boom!
Night-night, women's right.
Just like she envisioned.
Boy, that one hit the target.
Can you believe it?
It's been eliminated.
Watch this here. Neck breaker. Referee in position.
Two.
Oh, no. Oh, yes. Women's right connects. Devastating. This is Lacey's chance.
There's two.
That's Carmella.
Mandy Rose has been eliminated.
Two. I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Amazing.
This isn't good. A side slam. Oh, what impact.
And here's a cover.
Two. Kick out of two. That was a very near fall.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Incoming!
Back into the ring.
He's going for the cover.
Two.
Real close. Too close for cover. Close call.
Running clothesline.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up.
Oh, she's so good.
Fisherman's neck breaker.
Is it up?
Somehow digs deep and finds a way to keep fighting. She's a beast.
All the...
And another reversal. Seems like her back...
Boom! That'll mess up the back of your neck.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
She's in full control now.
Here we go for the win.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
She just will not go away.
Carmella can put her away here.
Nikki Cross is in trouble.
Cover here.
from Nikki Cross on display.
Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Show. Here's another gander.
She's taking care of business. Man, oh man, look at that.
Here tonight.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.